Hey guys, what's up? So in this video you are going to see me with an updated hard Lucid video. In this video I'm using my weapon jump L ring. It is only level 3, but as of now I decided that it is going to be my main ring. I do plan on switching once I get a really good solid Golux ring, or hopefully a Breath of Divinity. I'm not too sure if we do get Breath of Divinity released again. The prices now are too extreme, so I don't even think about getting one right now. So yeah, I do plan on making new videos and uploading them. If you have any idea, please leave in the comments. I do plan on having an updated equip video soon, so stay tuned to that. We almost reached 3k subs, so that's a good thing. So yeah, have a nice day and leave a like and subscribe, of course. And if you have any idea of another video that you'd like see me doing, please leave it in the comments. I do read every comment and I do want to make more videos for you guys, so see you later. So yeah, on a side note, I formatted my computer and I do have an SSD right now, so the computer is much faster. The reason I didn't really upload much videos recently is because I got DC'd in phase 3 of Hard Wheel twice, like 2 weeks in a row. So hopefully now I will get DC'd less, hopefully none, so you guys can see more footage of that. Yeah, trying my best to provide some videos. I do know that I wasn't really uploading recently. Working on it. Yes.